Hi, I'm Maddie.
Hi, I'm Mackenzie.
And you're watching Billboard. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. I had no clue. I thought it would just be like a music video, and I knew it would be somewhat big-ish, sort of. But I never knew I'd be performing on talk shows with Sia. I mean, it's just crazy getting to do all of the fun experiences I did. I thought it would just be sort of like a little video, you know, just to have fun with it. But it was huge, and I just having, at first I was like, whoa, this has like 1 million views, that's pretty cool. It's crazy because when I walk in the street now, people aren't saying, oh, you're from Dance Moms, they're saying, you're from the Chandelier video.
Maddie, how old are you?
11.
Melissa, does she have a costume with her? Let's get it on.
Before we started Dance Moms, we just thought, we were like, we hope we get to do something cool, you know, be on Broadway or do TV shows, and now this has happened, and it's just like a dream come true. It's so much fun.
There are people, like celebrities, and they come up to us and are like, can we get a picture with you? Mm-hmm. We're like, well, we want to get a picture with you.
Mackenzie's already a superstar in her own videos.
I like the songs by Ariana Grande.
Like pop songs?
Yes, like pop songs. I sing High Like Her, so.
Mm-hmm. I mean, you sometimes sing like slow songs, but mainly she does pop like song. A lot of a pop. When we're not
dancing, we're making up dances.
Like when we have nothing to do and we're not at dance, we can't, there's nothing else to do, we're bored. So we just dance like at our house.
Even if our friends come over, we still make up dances.
I really, really love performing, and that's why I want to do Broadway, because it's dance and acting and singing. But I also want to do music videos and movies and TV shows.
Do it all.
Pretty much.